crush you into pieces, Jesus. You would never win this fight. Go ahead and make my day.
The bell, the crowd, the fight was on, and the devil leaped in fury. With all his evil tricks, he came undone. He threw his jabs of hate and lust, a stab of pride and envy. But the hands that knew no sin blocked every one. 40 days and nights they fought, and Satan couldn't touch him. Now the final blow, saved for the final round. Prophetically, Christ's hands came down, and Satan struck in vengeance. The blow of death felled Jesus to the ground. The devils roared in victory, the saints shocked and perplexed, as wounds appeared upon his hands and feet. Then Satan kicked him in his side, and blood and water flowed. And they waited for the 10 count of defeat. God the Father turned his head, his tears announcing Christ was dead. The 10 count would proclaim the battle's end. Then Satan trembled through his sweat in unexpected horror. Yet, as God started the count, by saying 10.
Hey, wait a minute, God.
9.
You're counting wrong.
8.
His eyes are
7.
His fingers are twitching.
6.
Where's all this light coming from?
5.
He's alive!
4.